各位早晨。
Good morning, everyone.
感謝神嘅恩典。
By the grace of God.
今日落雨唔係落雪。
Yesterday it rained, it did not snow.
今次個禮拜。今個冬天好似上帝移咗嗰個美國嘅氣流路線。
So this winter, it seems like God has eased.
Change the way how the air flow.
Okay.
Almost every Saturday, 我哋有呢個大雪。
So almost every Saturday, there is some snow. There is some snowstorm.
所以今日我覺得嗰啲重擔好似過咗一場災難咁樣。
So I feel like we've passed through a trial or tribulation or a.
感謝神恩典，我哋經過咁多嘅雪。
So by the grace of God, we've been able to endure so much snow.
以後咧，就算有雪啊，都唔會咁難鏟噶啦。
And later on, when there is snow in the future, it won't be so hard to shovel.
上個禮拜前個禮拜我講人所有堅持第三。
So few weeks ago I talked about man has his own insist number three。
上個禮拜我講第五。
Last week I spoke about number five。
今日我翻嚟講翻第四。
Today I'm returning to talk about number four。
人各有堅持第四項。
So man has his own insist number four。
喺各有堅持第三嘅時候，我話目前看來人各有所堅持。我不服人，人不服我，只能等候審判日，由主耶穌自己決定啦。
So at the end of the sermon, man has his own insist number three. I said, as we can see, man has his own insist. I refuse to accept them, and they refuse to accept me. We can only wait for the Lord to decide at the final judgment.
然後我又覺得。存在我心裏面嘅經文已經講咗，我哋而家就已經知道審判日嘅時候，耶穌嘅判斷係點樣。
Then I was reminded by the scriptures in store within me that we know today, we know now the outcome of the judgment already.
世上所有嘅律法，佢有咩刑罰？你犯呢個律法咩刑罰，都係事先公佈。
So when it comes to the world.In terms of breaking the law, you know what punishment you will receive for breaking which law.
好似喺街上，我見到嗰啲車上面有告票。
Just like on the streets, the cars they have tickets.
我通常都好喜歡能夠睇到佢係罰幾多錢。
I actually enjoy seeing how much money that they have to pay for the ticket.
我記得我四十年前咧係五蚊。
So 40 years ago, it was $5.
Yeah, 10元, 5元, 5元, 5元.
They added $5 each time, $10, $15.
現在是105元.
Now it's $105.
總之我告訴你，所有的律法都已經預先宣布你的罰，你的刑罰是什麼。
So all I'm trying to say is that for all laws, the punishment is already announced.
所以如果你違背聖經的真理，聖經早就預備你要受到乜嘢刑罰。
So if you defy the truth in the Bible has already prepared what punishment you're going to receive in advance.
主耶穌對犯罪的判決都先公開宣布清楚。
So judgments for sins are made known to all men in advance.
而且記喺聖經裏面。
It's also recorded in the Bible.
全世界人。不能話佢唔知。
No one in the world can say they don't know.
羅馬書第一章三十二節第一句就係。
Romans chapter 1 verse 32, the first sentence.
就係不知亦都係一個罪。
If you don't know, that's also a sin.
點解我知你唔知咧
？How can I know but you don't know?
因為我讀聖經，你唔讀聖經。
Because I read the Bible and you don't read the Bible.
因為我努力讀書，你唔努力讀書。
Because I study hard, you don't study hard.
你努力讀書，你就會知道。
If you study the Bible hard, then you will know.
不知亦都係一個罪。
If you don't know, that is also a sin.
創造人的神說：除了我以外，你不可有別的神。
The Creator God said, "You shall have no other gods before me."
即係出埃及記第二十章第三節。
This is found in Exodus chapter 20 verse 3.
Yeah, Maxine, if you cannot find it in 32, maybe in 31, it's right there, okay? 若是你忘记主你的神，若去跟从敬拜跪拜别的神，我今天当着你的面向自己起誓，你必定灭亡。
If you ever forget the Lord your God and follow other gods and worship and bow down to them, I testify against you today that you will surely be destroyed. This is found in Deuteronomy chapter 8, verse 19.
聖經早就宣布，
如果你除了聖經的神，你去跪拜任何其他的神，你就必定要滅亡。
So the Bible has already announced that if you bow down and worship other gods besides God, you will surely be destroyed.
我知道我们在美国个个都有自由敬拜什么神。
I know that in America, we all have the freedom to worship whatever God we want.
这句说话又会得罪很多很多的人。
And this will insult a lot of people, this sentence.
但请你记得，你千万不要闹我。
But remember, do not blame me or do not yell at me.
如果你闹我呢，你就犯多一个罪。
If you yell at me, you commit one more sin.
因为你冤枉我。
Because you falsely accuse me.
我是存着爱心告诉你听。
Out of love, I am telling you.
因为记在圣经生命记八章十九节。
This is recorded in Deuteronomy chapter 8, verse 19.
就希望你听了之后，你能够知道。
I hope that after you hear this, you will know.
你肉身未死之前。快啲悔改歸正。
Before your body dies, hurry up, repent.
所以你應該多謝我，請我食飯先啦。
So you should thank me and treat me to eat.
千祈唔好話我亂咁講嘅。
And don't say that I'm talking nonsense.
你就犯多一個罪。
You'll commit one more sin.
我都係憑住愛心話俾你聽。
I'm saying this to you out of love.
我唔想激怒任何嘅人。
I don't want to make people angry.
这个是现实的问题。
This is a problem of reality.
这个是圣经的记载。
This is recorded in the Bible.
你可以闹圣经，可以烧圣经，但你不能够闹我。
Yell the Bible, but you cannot yell at me.
因为圣经中文、英文、原文都是这样。
Because in the Chinese text, in the English text, in the original text, it says the same thing.
2000年前已经写在这里。
2000 years ago, it was already recorded here.
除了圣经那里那个神。你拜任何神，你就必定要滅亡。
Besides the God that is found in the Bible, if you worship any other God, you will surely be destroyed.
嗱，我一字不改，照聖經話俾你聽。
So I word for word unchanged, I will speak to it as it was spoken through the books of the Bible.
而如果佢跟從跪拜其他嘅神，你就必定要滅亡。
If you follow and bow down to other gods, you will surely be destroyed.
我又知道世上现在有好多好多唔同嘅宗教。
Now I know in the world there are many different types of religions.
佢发明好多好多嘅神，自己去敬拜。
They've created a lot of different gods and they worship them.
嗱，咁你好自为之啦。
So you take it upon yourself. You're accountable for yourself.
我系凭住爱心今日话俾你听。
Out of love, I am telling you this today.
他们因有贪心，要用捏造的说话，向在你们身上取利，他们的刑罚自古以来并不迟延。
So in their greed, these teachers will exploit you with stories they have made up, stories not in the Bible.
嗱，你睇下我将英文嘅 underline 喺度，呢啲 teacher 而家世上好多 teacher。宗教的 teacher, 宗教的老师。
So there's a lot of religious teachers in the world, and I specifically underline this.
他要在你身上榨取銀子，榨取利用，然後呢就用 make up 的 story 自己製造一些故事來騙你。
So they will exploit you with stories so they can out of their greed so they can make money so they can deceive you.
那個英文我就特別出個 underline 啊 ，stories they have made up。那我哋中文冇咁樣寫吧，睇到嘛？嗱，佢係捏造，或者係 story， 即係嗰啲故事，佢哋 make up 嘅，佢自己做出嚟嘅故事。
So made up stories。
嗱，我勸全世界。
I encourage the world。
千祈唔好喺我陳若面前 make story。
Don't make up stories in front of my face。
因為你 make 你能夠 make story 咧，我可以 make 俾你更好嘅 story。
Because if you can make up a story, I can make up an even better story。
如果你唔信，你嚟試下我啊。
If you don't believe me, you can try me, you can test me。
我能夠 make 嗰啲更好嘅 story 話俾你聽。
I can make a greater story。
咁啊 make up story， 我哋點知佢係 make up 嘅咧
？How do you know they're made up stories？
我呢度下低掛咗一句大寫嘅字喺度 ，stories not in the Bible。
In all caps， I underline stories that are not in the Bible。
就係因為聖經冇
，because the Bible doesn't have it。
所以佢哋要 make up。
That's why they have to make it up。
將佢自己製造出嚟，自己製造嗰啲故事。
Create these stories。
嗱，就係聖經冇查，聖經冇記載嘅。
And it's not in the Bible。
如果係神嘅 story， 聖經有記載。
If it's God's story， it would be recorded in the Bible。
他們的滅亡有一啲速速來到，英文係翻譯常吊在佢哋頭頂上。
So their condemnation has long been hanging over them。
嗱，我中意中好好中意呢個。
I really like this。
Hanging over them， 輕喺佢嘅頭上。
That means hanging over their heads。
嗱，輕係咩意思咧
？What does it mean to hang？
睇住我啊！我行喺下低。
Look at me。
上邊呢度咧就係我嘅刑罰。
So I stand on the bottom. On top is my head。
嗱，我刑罰咧就時都係輕喺我輕嘅命。我去到邊度，佢都跟住去啊。
Thing is always hanging on top of my head. No matter where I go, that thing is always on top of my head。
嗱 ，hang over them 就係咁嘅意思。
So that's what it means to hang over them。
所以呢啲人點解咧成日要低頭行路嘅
？So these people, that's why when they walk, they always have to.
佢唔能夠仰望上天上邊。
They always have to dip their heads down when they walk instead of looking.
驚睇到上嚟輕住嗰啲刑罰。
Because they're afraid to look at the punishment that's hanging over them.
因為佢哋良心裏邊知道。
Because in their conscience they know.
佢哋冇聽神嘅説話。
They have not listened to God's words.
佢哋刑罰時時輕喺佢嘅上邊。
Their punishment is always hanging over them.
所以有好多人犯憂鬱症。
So a lot of people are depressed or have depression.
所以如果佢哋有機會聽我講到講呢個道咧，佢就有福氣啦。
If they have the ability to hear my sermon, they are blessed.
呢個係彼得後書第二章嘅三節。
This is in 2 Peter chapter 2 verse 3.
是的，他們的滅亡常吊在佢頭頂上，但係佢哋仍然要去犯罪。
Yes, condemnation has long been hanging over all sinners on earth, but they have still committed sins.
所以佢哋一直喺度堆積，輕喺佢上頭上頂上面嗰啲刑罰。
So they're accumulating all the punishment that is hanging over their head.
冇錯，有啲人心底唔夠硬。
Of course, some people's hearts are not hard enough.
所以佢哋變後嚟壓到佢哋要自殺。
So they'll come to a point where they commit suicide.
有啲人壓到佢死為止。
They're pressured to the point where they commit suicide or kill themselves.
親我的弟兄啊，我想盡心寫信給你們，論我們同得救恩的時候。
So dear friends, although I was very eager to write to you about the salvation we share.
嗱，呢個中文翻譯咧翻譯得係非常之唔好。
So the Chinese translation is bad.
佢英文就翻譯得好啲啦。
The English is better.
中文讀起身都唔通順。
When in the Chinese, it doesn't even make sense.
呢個係耶穌嘅細佬猶大寫嘅信。
So this is Jesus' younger brother. He wrote this letter.
佢話：親愛的弟兄啊，我本來想盡心寫信，關於我哋點樣得救恩，喺耶穌基督裏面得救恩。
So dear friends, although I was very eager to write to you about the salvation we share in Jesus Christ,
但係突然間我發現有另一件更重要嘅事。
But all of a sudden, I felt there was a more important matter to talk about, to write about.
我初初讀到呢啲經文。
When I initially read these verses,
我就覺得好驚奇。
I was very surprised.
因為我哋人得著救恩嘅事唔係最緊要嘅咩
？Because isn't salvation the most important thing?
我一世人都以為人嘅靈魂得著救恩係最緊要。
I felt that salvation for our spirits was the most important thing.
但係猶大竟然喺呢度話：我要寫關於救恩，但係突然間有一件事，我必須要先寫。
But he said that there was something that was more important that he has to write about first. It's beyond salvation.
咩事咧
？And what is that？
為從前一次交付聖徒嘅真道，竭力的爭辯。
That is urging us to contend for the faith that was once for all entrusted to all the saints.
聖經真理竭力的爭辯。
So the truth.In the Bible, that's recorded in the Bible, contend for that faith.
我初初一讀到呢段經文。
When I first initially read this scripture,
我就喺神面前立志。
In front of God, I said,
如果係世上嘅人都唔願意咁樣做
，If all the people in the world are not willing to do this,
天父啊，你 count on me， 我就要做呢件事。
Father, count on me, I will contend for the faith.
要竭力為聖經嘅真道而爭辯。
I will contend and fight for the truth in the Bible。
兩千年前嘅真道，兩千年之後一樣係咁樣用。
The truth that was used 2,000 years ago is going to be used the same way today。
感謝神嘅恩典。
By the grace of God。
點解我要堅持守住聖經嘅嘢
？And why do I have to steadfastly hold on to the truth in the Bible？
因為全世界只有一樣嘢能夠永遠唔改變。
Because in the entire world, there is only one thing that will not change.
就係聖經嘅真理。
That is the truth in the Bible.
好似而家我講道俾各位聽。
Just like today, I'm preaching to everyone.
好多人都話俾我聽，好新鮮，好現實。
Everyone tells me it's great, it's very realistic.
Yeah, refresh.
Refreshing.
And realistic. 睇到嘛？現在合乎事實。
It's refreshing and realistic.
兩千年前一樣係咁樣。
And 2,000 years ago, it was also like this.
要為從前一次交付聖道嘅真道竭力嘅爭辯。
You have to contend for the faith that was once entrusted to all the saints.
感謝神嘅恩典。
By the grace of God.
將呢啲智慧、呢啲機會賜俾我哋。
That we have this wisdom and these opportunities given to us. And this is a very great responsibility, very serious. So it's a very serious responsibility. We must contend for the faith. Why? Because Jude wrote it down. So according to Jude, he wrote, For certain men whose condemnation was written about long ago have secretly slipped in among you.
現在世上很多人用 make up 的 story, 自己製造的故事出來來騙人家。
So a lot of people make up stories to lie to people.
還有假託信耶穌的名字。
And disgrace Jesus' name, or they
falsely using the name of Jesus. Okay, falsely using the name of Jesus. They don't 做佢哋惡事
to do their wicked, evil things.
神要全人人都得救，明白真理。
So God wants all men to be saved and know the truth.
全世界人都要明白真理。
Everyone in the world needs to understand the truth.
耶穌對正在信他的猶太人說：你們若常常遵守我的道，就真是我的門徒了。
To the Jews who had believed him, Jesus said, "If you hold to my teachings, you are really my disciples."
再提醒一次啊，我呢度係照英文聖經咁抄落嚟，但係佢呢個翻譯係唔準確嘅，呢個應該係 heavy believed。
So this translation is not accurate. I just copied it from the English translation, but it should say having believed.
如果你係自己嘅聖經，你就快啲將佢更正。
If you have your own Bible, you should correct that.
係 having believed.
Having believed.
即係佢哋正在信耶穌。
That is, they are already have believed in Jesus.
我又知道點解佢哋將佢翻譯成 had believed.
And I also know why they translated it to had believed.
如果今日唔解釋呢個啦。
Today we're not going to explain that.
因為你去到44節，佢就講唔通。
Because if you go to verse 44, it won't make sense.
如果你呢度翻譯 heavy， 佢去到44節，佢又冇話講得通。
But if you translate to having believed, then if you go to verse 44, it can make sense.
Yeah, when you go down to read all the way to verse 44.You will sense there is a contradictory statement there. Okay, so they couldn't 没办法将我翻译出来。
So that's why they can't translate it.
但我知道点解。
But I know why.
感谢神嘅恩典。
By the grace of God.
总之，今日我哋唔搞嗰条，我哋搞耶稣在对住正在信耶稣嘅犹太人话：你常常遵守我的道。
So Jesus said to the Jews who hadn't believed, if you hold to my teachings, you are truly my disciples.
全世界听清楚。
Everyone in the world listen carefully.
如果你话你系信耶稣。
If you say you believe in Jesus.
你必须遵守圣经有记载嘅。
You must hold on to what is recorded in the Bible.
如果你唔遵守圣经有记载嘅。
If you don't follow what is recorded in the Bible.
你就情願唔話你係信耶穌仲好。
It's better off to say you do not believe in Jesus.
如果你唔遵守聖經嘅吩咐。
If you don't follow the instructions in the Bible.
你話你係信耶穌。
You say you believe in Jesus.
耶穌會話你係撒旦的兒女。
Jesus will say you are children of Satan.
耶稣会话你系撒谎的人。
Jesus will call you liars。
呢个系
约翰福音八章三十一到四十四节，记得好清楚。
This is John chapter 8 verse 31 to 44。
而家世上人呃自己，呃人哋。
People of the world lie to themselves and lie to other people。
我又知道點解。
And I also know why。
哈，感謝神嘅恩典。
By the grace of God。
點解我知道呢？
How do I know? Why do I know?
因為我決心要維護聖經嘅真理。
Because I am determined to contend for the truth in the Bible.
所以神憐憫我，叫我能夠發現。
So God has had mercy on me, so I am able to discover these things.
而家世上嘅人揾銀紙，佢哋用心用力。
So when it comes to making money, the people of the world use all their strength, use all their heart.
来到圣经真理，佢马马虎虎系咁就过。
When it comes to the truth of the Bible, they're not as dedicated,
not serious. 嗱，好似读到三十一节，读到四十四节，佢都唔记得咗三十一节系乜嘢啦。
So from verse 31 reading on to verse 44, they already forget what verse 31 talks about.
佢去到四十四節，佢就唔記得三十一節講乜。
So when they go to verse 44, they forget about what verse 31 was talking about.
嗱，如果多人喺個課堂嗰度研究啦，佢係咁樣嘅研究法咧，佢就研究五十年，佢都攞唔到個證書出嚟。
So if Doris studied in school in Fordham University like that, then even for 50 years she would not get a degree.
咦，讀到上面嗰度，讀到後邊就唔記得上邊，讀到上面又唔記得下邊。
If you read to the end, you forget the beginning, or you read the beginning, you forget the end.
你就讀嚟讀去都唔識咯。
Then no matter how many times you read it, you will not understand it.
全世界人讀聖經就係咁樣讀法。
Everyone in the world that studies the Bible, they study the Bible that way.
甚至佢哋神學家亦都係咁樣讀。
Even theologians study the Bible that way.
所以我成日一問佢，佢就唔知啦。
So when I ask them, they don't know.
嗱，三十一節到四十四節。
Now 31 to 44。
其實係到五十九節。
Actually to 59。
最後嗰節，第八章最後嗰節。
The last verse, chapter 8, verse 59。
你要順住次序，一行行咁讀落嚟。
You have to line by line read it。
你就知道，如果你話信耶穌唔遵守聖經嘅真道嘅嚴重法啦。
Then you'll know the seriousness of believe, of saying you believe in Jesus but not holding on to the teachings.
我再提醒你一次。
I'll remind you one more time.
如果你話俾人聽你係信耶穌。
If you tell people you believe in Jesus.
所以我都話勸佢哋咯，你唔好話你信耶穌仲好。
I always encourage them. It's better off that you tell people that you don't believe in Jesus.
你話俾人聽你係信耶穌，但你又唔遵守聖經嘅真理。
If you tell people that you believe in Jesus but you don't hold on to the teachings.
非常之邪惡嘅。
It's very evil.
所以我時都話，如果有人要犯罪錯，後面掛住我係撒旦啲兒女。
So I always say, if people want to sin, they should hang a sign on the back that says, "I'm a child of Satan."
咁你就做咗件好事。
Then you've done a good thing. One good thing.
嗱，你嘅惡事可以仲有啲咁多好事。
Your evil things can have a little bit of good things.
俾人知道你係撒旦兒女，所以你做惡事。
You let people know that you're a Satan's child, so that's why you do evil things.
所以你個惡事可能仲有啲咁多好處。
So your evil things has a little bit of a good thing.
A little bit benefit.
Little bit benefits.
係啦，仲有啲咁多好處係嘛？你話係咪啊？呢個現實係咁樣。你要犯罪咗嘅時候，掛住我係撒旦的兒女。
If you want to sin, you should have a sign on your back that says, "I am a child of Satan."
要全世界都知道撒旦的兒女先至犯罪作惡。
To let everyone in the world know that only Satan's children commit sins.
千祈唔好俾人誤會。信耶穌嘅人犯罪咗。
Don't ever let people misunderstand and think that Jesus believers sin.
總之嗰段聖經非常清楚話俾你聽。
That scripture clearly tells us.
如果你話你信耶穌。
If you say you believe in Jesus.
你唔遵守耶穌嘅道。
You don't follow Jesus' teachings.
耶穌話你係撒旦嘅兒女。
Jesus says you are a child of Satan.
耶穌話你係撒謊的人。
You are liars.
咁啊何必咧
？And why? Why would you do that?
所以如果你唔能夠遵守聖經嘅真理
，So if you can't hold on and follow the teachings of the Bible，
請話俾人聽，我係唔信耶穌嘅。
It's better off to tell people you do not believe in Jesus。
所以好多時候我仲更加欣賞嗰啲人。
So that's why I admire those people even more。
我請佢哋信耶穌。
I invite you to believe in Jesus。
話我立志一世係唔信耶穌嘅。
And I said I'm determined to never believe in Jesus。
我就欣賞呢啲人。
And I admire these people.
佢講粗口，我就嚇係喎。
They curse and I said, oh, okay, right.
哦，好自然啫。
It's very natural. You don't believe in Jesus, you curse. That's right. You don't believe in Jesus, you do evil things. That's right. We both don't have to be aggravated.
But
if you tell people you believe in Jesus but you commit evil things, then that's bad. Then you will know the truth and the truth will set you free.
Wow,
I memorized this very quickly.
And
I grew up with this, and that's why I was able to recite it so smoothly. So there was something that we hung on our chest. That's the truth.
Here,
will set you free.
An emblem.
Okay.
My school emblem.
School emblem.
I have that for about 18 years.
Okay. Truth will set you free.
Okay.
You have to know the truth of the Bible. You have to believe in Jesus. Then you are able to not sin. Does everyone understand in the world? That is the meaning of the truth will set you free. One more time.
Kevin
has a son and has that. He can wear a shirt that says the truth will set you free. So please hurry up and have a
child.
The truth will set you free.
我们晓得真理，我们能够不犯罪。
If we can know the truth, we will be able to not sin.
罪的刑罚如此痛苦天堂。
So punishment for sins are made known in advance. And no one can say they do not know. If you don't know, you better hurry up and make it so you know. Don't have your head down.
And then go to God.
Go to God.
And then tell God, say, I don't know, okay. Okay?
But the cowardly, the unbelieving, the vile, the murderers, the sexually immoral, those who practice magic arts, the idolaters, and all liars, their place is the second death, the lake of burning sulfur.
不要自欺，神自欺，轻慢不得的人，种的是什么，收的也是什么。
Be not deceived, God is not mocked, for whatsoever a man sow, that shall he also reap. Now I've been studying this verse. And this verse is very, very wise. So I always think, yes, believing in Jesus requires time. We need our alertness. We need a strength, energy. So there are sacrifices when it comes to believing in Jesus. Because when it comes to believing in Jesus and doing evil, it's just like the farmer sowing seeds. When you sow seeds, you need time, you need energy.
When
it comes to committing sins, you need time and energy. So I've always encouraged people. If you have the capability to sin, then you must have the capability to believe in Jesus. Just use your time and energy in a different place. It's still time and energy. Just like those who write graffiti all over the walls, they need time and energy. So you can take the same time and energy and money to help the elderly people repaint their houses. The same time and energy. The same resources and money.
你可以做好嘅事，你可以做恶嘅事。
You can do good things or you can do wicked things.
总之我话俾你听。
I'm just telling you.
你犯罪又需要时间精神。
When it comes to sinning, it takes time and energy.
你信耶稣又需要时间精神。
When it comes to believing in Jesus, it requires time and energy.
只是你信耶稣用时间嚟到信耶稣嘅精神咧，就对世人都有益处。
So if you use the time and energy to believe in Jesus, it can greatly benefit the people of the world.
信就情欲杀种，必从情欲收败坏。
So, whatever a man sows, he shall also reap.
下低呢度啦，信就圣灵杀种，必从圣灵收永生。
So he that soweth to the Spirit shall of the Spirit reap eternal life.
圣灵嘅意思就系圣经真理啦。
The Spirit is the truth of the Bible.
所以你可以翻译成。照著聖經遵行的他就能夠收永生。
So if you do, if you follow according to the truth in the Bible, you can reap eternal life.
这是约翰一书第一章六到七节。
This is in 1 John chapter 1, verse 6 to 7.
这里面说聖靈就是真理。
That says the Spirit is the truth.
所以你要照著聖經去行事。
So if you follow things according to the Bible,
你就收永生。
Then you will reap eternal life.
你照自己的情欲去行事。
If you do things according to your flesh,
你就收败坏。
You will reap destruction.
现在全世界都收了很多的败坏。
Now the entire world reaps a lot of corruption.
就是因为他们只是在讲情欲。
Because they only think about their own flesh.
遵行情欲的意思。
What does it mean to chase after your own flesh?
但不是圣经的意思。
So they chase after their own fleshly desires as opposed to the desires of the Spirit.
罪的公价乃是死，唯有神的恩赐在主耶稣基督耶稣里乃是永生。
For the wages of sin is death, but the free gift of God is eternal life in Christ Jesus our Lord.
你怎样得救？预先宣告。
Now, how are you saved? It is announced initially. It is preliminarily announced.
嗱，如果你犯咗罪，你应该得到咩刑罚？圣经又早先宣布。
And if you, depending on what sin you committed, the punishment is also already announced.
犯不义的事都是罪，也有不至于死的罪。
All unrighteousness is sin, and there is sin not unto death.
时时有人要问。
And people always ask.
有咩罪可以不至于死噶
？And what sin?Will result in death.
其實呢啲係我最中意問嘅。
And these people I like the most.
因為人咧有個性。
Because people have personalities.
Tendencies.
佢
想能夠犯罪又唔死。
They want to be able to sin and not die.
可能好多人都有。
I think a lot of people have these tendencies.
所以好多人都想問，不至於死的罪係乜嘢
？So they always ask, what is the sin that you will commit that you'll definitely die?
可能佢想知道我可以犯咩罪仲唔會死。
So they might be thinking, oh, what sins can I commit and not die?
但我今日清楚話你聽嚇。
And I'll clearly tell you.
聽清楚啊。
Listen carefully.
如果你能夠去神面前求神赦免你嘅罪，就都是不死的罪。
So if you can actually go to God's face to ask for forgiveness, then those sins.Are sins that you that can
is not unto death.
Not unto death.
Those are all sins not unto death. 如果你能够去到神面前认罪悔改
if you are able to go to God to ask for forgiveness and repent, then those sins are not unto death.
呢个约翰一书一章第九节
This is found in 1 John chapter 1 verse 9.
约翰一书一章第九节
First John chapter 1 verse 9.
人若认自己的罪，神是信实的，是公义的，必要赦免我哋佢哋一切的罪，洗净一切的不义。
So
God is righteous. He will forgive all your sin, wash away all your iniquity. 即係你所有嘅罪，神都要將佢洗清潔。如果你喺神面前认罪悔改
，So if you are in front of God and admit and confess your sins, He can wash away all your iniquities.
嗱，聽清楚啊。
Now listen carefully.
千祈唔好誤會嚇。
Don't misunderstand.
呢句經文咧係俾嗰啲已經信耶穌嘅人。
This verse is for those who already having believed in Jesus.
喺基督教會裏邊嘅人。
In the Church of Christ.
如果你喺基督教會裏邊，你冇份呢句説話。
If you are not in the Church of Christ, you have no part in this saying.
因為嗰節聖經咧係對基督教裏邊人講嘅。
Because that verse is to the audience of the Church of Christ. And this saying is a great help for us. And it can reduce a lot of pressure. Because we don't have to be fully complete. We just have to know that we committed a sin. And we have the courage to go to God to confess. And God will forgive us for our sins. And wash away all of our iniquities. And it's very clear. So if you're able to confess your sins to God and repent, then those are sins not unto death. But a lot of people do not know how to confess and repent to God. Any sin, if you cannot go to God and confess and repent, then the wages of sin is death. It's clear. So any sin is not unto death. But if you cannot go to God's face and confess your sin, so everyone who sins breaks the law. In fact, sin is lawlessness.
1
John chapter 3, verse 4.
所以我去到必道, 我们讲正义, 我们讲守律法,
so wherever we go, we talk about righteousness and obeying the law.
你信了耶稣之后,
after you believe in Jesus,
你行正义,
you practice righteousness,
你就能够在神面前认罪悔改,
then you are able to go to God's face to confess and repent.
神的应许就是,
and God's promise is to wash away all your iniquities. And then you will be saved. So when it comes to salvation, we are
by grace through faith.
By grace through faith. So this saying is right for us to use.
犯罪的人他必死,
the soul who sins is the one who will die.
我但愿这句话必死, 犯罪的身体他必死,
so I also want to say the body that sins will die.
I would rather this verse says the body that sins it will die.
So if someone sins and he dies immediately, that's the best. Then it's very simple. So those who sin, they all die. Then you might say, oh, then there's no more people in the world. There'll be no more people in the world. But if you're living to sin, it's better not to live. Is that correct? Now, I'm not encouraging you to commit suicide. I always say that suicide is a great sin.
总之呢,
the soul who sins is the one who will die.
很可惜,
it's sad that it's not the body who sins is the one who will die. It's the soul who sins is the one who will die. The soul will go to hell. And this death is not man's responsibility. You can't kill people. You can't kill yourself. Just like a lot of people in the world accepted this reality. If there's an earthquake all of a sudden,
死了三四十万人,
you've 300,000, 400,000 people died. No one is sad.
没错,你可以怨天啊,
they blame God or?
They
blame God.
但如果是人造成的灾祸,
but if it's a man-made disaster or a man-made situation, just like there was a bomb in a plane that
dropped bombs into China.
Oh, a plane that dropped bombs into China. And there was a big issue.
死了五个人,
five people died.
我唔係話死咗五個人唔係好事，唔係壞事。
I'm not saying that having five people die is not a bad thing. Not a bad thing.
我意思即係如果人造成嘅人死咗咧，幾個人都係大事。
If it's a man-made event or situation that caused the death of people, then it's a big deal.
但如果突然間緬甸地震啦
，But if it's a natural disaster like an earthquake,
幾十萬人死啦
，and hundreds of thousands of people died.
冇人發嬲啦。
No one gets angry。
總之，人哋以為呢啲係天災。
And people think these are natural disasters。
總之，聖經話犯罪的人他必死。
The soul who sins is the one who will die。
凡稱呼我主啊主啊的人，不能都進天國，唯有遵行我天父旨意的才能進去。
Not anyone who says to me, Lord, Lord, will enter the kingdom of heaven, but only he who does the will of my Father who is in heaven。
神嘅旨意喺聖經裏面。
God's will is in the Bible。
當那日必有許多人對我說：主我主我，我不是奉你的名傳道，奉你的名趕鬼，奉你的名行許多異能嗎
？Many will say to me on that day, Lord, Lord, did we not prophesy in your name, and in your name drive out demons and perform many miracles？
我就明明告訴他們說：我從來不認識你們，你們這些作惡的人，離開我去吧。
Then I'll tell them plainly, I never knew you. Away from me, you evildoers.
以下呢啲事咧，早就已經判定咗。
So judgment for these are already decided.
他們將人的吩咐當作道理教導人，所以拜偶也是枉然。
They worship in vain. Their teachings are but rules taught by men.
頭先我哋講咗有好多假師傅。
We spoke about this before. There are a lot of false teachers.
佢哋用 make up 嘅 story， 用自己製造出嚟嘅故事。
They use made up stories.
呃好多人信佢。
To lie to a lot of people to believe in them.
佢哋喺佢哋身上取利。得咗好多益處
，and they receive a lot of materialistic good things。
啊，聖經話俾聽，若有人或是我們，或是天上來的使天使，若傳福音給你們，與你們所接受的福音不相同，他就要受咒詛。
But even we or an angel from heaven should preach a gospel other than the one we preach to you, let him be condemned。
啊，使徒保羅呢度講得好清楚。
Apostle Paul clearly states this。
無論係天使嚟啦
，It doesn't matter if it's an angel，
甚至我哋自己再嚟啦
，Or even ourselves if we come again，
任何人
，Anyone，
連我哋自己來
，Even ourselves，
包括天使
，Even angels，
佢哋傳嘅福音必須同我哋祖先傳俾你嘅福音一樣。
If they preach a gospel that is not the same as the gospel that we preach to you initially，
佢哋就要受咒詛
，Then they have to be condemned。
嗱，呢度清楚話俾佢聽兩件嘢。
And this clearly tells us two things.
神嘅福音永不能改變。
That God's gospel will never change.
使徒保羅話，甚至佢自己。
And Apostle Paul says, even himself.
如果佢哋自己第一次傳咗之後，第二次再傳。
If the first time he came to preach, and then the second time he came to preach.
如果第二次所傳嘅同第一次所傳嘅唔相同。
If the second time he came to preach, it was different from what he preached the first time.
佢亦都要受咒詛。
Even he himself has to be condemned.
所以我哋呢度睇得好清楚。
So it's very clear.
唔理任何人。
It doesn't matter who it is.
你必須傳聖經嘅真理。
You must preach the truth in the Bible.
你唔能夠話五十年前傳一個聖經真理，五十年之後又傳唔相同嘅。
You can't say that 50 years ago they preached this truth in the Bible, but then 50 years later it has to be different.
兩千年傳完福音，兩千年後又係呢個福音。
So 2,000 years ago it was this gospel, it was that gospel. 2,000 years later it is still that gospel.
我哋感謝神恩典。
By the grace of God,
佢記喺聖經裏邊。
It's recorded in the Bible.
我哋可以發現。
We can discover it.
我可以再傳嗰個福音。
We can still preach that gospel.
呢個就係點解我後邊後來都有經節喺度。
And that's why at the end of each, I always have a verse.
就算你係天使，你都要傳呢個福音。
Even if you're an angel, you have to preach this gospel.
凡越過基督的教訓不常守著，就沒有神；凡守著這教訓，就有父又有子。
Anyone who runs ahead and does not continue in the teaching of Christ does not have God. Whoever continues in the teaching has both the Father and the Son.
呢個就係點解我一世人立志要維護為呢個福音而爭辯。
And that is why, for my whole life, I am determined to contend for this gospel.
世界上嘅人時常勸我唔好辯。
People in the world always ask me or encourage me to not contend for the truth.
但係聖經叫我話一定要辯。
But the Bible tells me you must contend for the truth.
而且要 keep 你嘅爭辯。
And you have to be determined to contend for the faith.
所以我時常調轉頭嚟話俾佢聽。
So I always reverse it and I tell them.
如果有人欠你銀子，
if someone owes you money,
後來佢話冇，
and then they said later on, they said, oh, I don't owe you money, or I don't have money,
咁你就冇變咯。
And then you should not contend for it. You should not fight for that money.
我記得你借咗五萬人㗎。
I remember that you borrowed $50,000 from me.
我好似仲有收據喺度喎。
I still have that loan.
啊，收據啊。OK， 但係咧佢話我唔記得話冇咯。
And the person might say, "Oh, I don't remember. I don't have it."
哦，咁你話冇啊，冇就冇咯，咁啊收佢個收據就唔要。
Then, oh, if you say there was no loan, then there's no loan, I could put away the receipt. Let's not debate about it, let's not talk about it. Now, with these things, you don't have to debate about those things. So the people of the world will not debate with me on this. By the grace of God, don't debate or contend for money or fight for money. If someone borrowed your car and crashed it, don't fight. When it comes to the truth in the Bible, you must fight for it. I dare to say that everyone in the world must learn from me. I also know why they cannot fight for it. Because if they contend for it, it's going to become a physical fight, or people will physically get hurt or die.
Get killed, okay? 但我哋信耶稣嘅人。
But us Jesus believers.
We fight. 我唔会变到啊讲粗口闹人嘅。
We won't contend to the point where we'll curse people and yell at people.
我唔会变到打交嘅。
I won't contend to the point where we physically fight people.
所以我哋能够变，佢哋唔能够变。
So that's why we can contend.But they can't.
呢個又係現實。
And this is reality.
Kevin 係嘛？啊，世上人千祈冇變啦嚇。
So people of the world don't contend for anything.
特別係銀紙啊，千祈冇變啊。
Especially money, don't contend for money.
若有人對你們那裏不持全者教訓，不要接他到家裏，不要問他的安。
If anyone comes to you and does not bring this teaching, do not take him into your house or welcome him.
因為問他安的，就在他的惡行上有份。
Anyone who welcomes him shares in his wicked work.
用二書一章九到十一節。
Second John chapter 1 verse 9 to 11.
清清楚楚。
It's very clear.
神對乜嘢事有乜刑罰，早就宣告。
God has already announced what happens or what punishment is received for what sin.
宗派的人警戒他一次兩次，就要沒有一件事與他們一起做。
Warn a denominational person once, and then warn him a second time. After that, have nothing to do with him.
I'm just saying
this according to the Bible.
Because you
know that such a man is warped and sinful, he is self-condemned. Paul writes the same way in all his letters, speaking in them of these matters. His letters contain some things that are hard to understand. We know there's a lot of things that are hard to understand. Which ignorant and unstable people distort as they do to other scriptures, to their own destruction. This is in 2 Peter chapter 3, verse 16.
他用兩個字非常不客氣的，叫 ignorant 和 unstable.
They use two very aggressive words, ignorant and unstable.
所以傳道的人要受雙倍的刑罰。
So those who preach, their punishment is more. It's much more.
強解聖經。
It's multiplied because they distort the Bible.
強解聖經，它英文叫 distort, distort 的意思就是不照意思。
That means that they're not preaching according to what's meant to be said.
Especially not according to the original meaning. 開始的時候是什麼意思？他將它 distort, 即是不照個原本的意思。
So they distort it from the original meaning.
所以就是為什麼我讀到聖經的時候一定要查考它原本是不是這個意思。
So that's why when I study the Bible, I always have to study to see what the original meaning is.Was.
其實我體驗到有個非常簡單嘅方法。
And it's a very easy way.
如果你發現前後文有矛盾，
If you discover that from the beginning to end, there's some contradiction or some.
那就一定是他翻译有错。
Then definitely the translation is wrong.
或者有另外其他的原因你明白。
Or there's another reason that you don't understand.
啊，好似。 有很多其他東西在這裡，總之這裡說無學問，他英文是ignorant，ignorant就是無知，無知和信心不堅固。So
ignorant and unstable.
就是他們distort，所以他們不明白聖經，自己將他們的解釋。
So because they don't understand the Bible, then they distort the Bible.
沒有照原本的意思。
They distort it from the original meaning.
這些人要滅亡。
And these people must be destroyed.
甚至聽他們的人也都要滅亡。
Even those who listen to them will be destroyed.
現在你就知道為什麼我堅持要守住聖經真言。
And now you know why I insist to hold on to what is in the Bible.
堅持聖經裡面的東西。
To hold on to what is in the Bible.
並且邀請其他的人一起來堅持聖經有記載的。
And I'm calling all others to join with me on insisting on holding on to what it says in the Bible.
我們不單要堅持聖經有記載。
It's not only that we hold on to what is recorded in the Bible. I want to insist on holding on to the original meaning of what was written 2,000 years ago in the Bible. So we can learn this together. We can combine our common sense.
嗱，我而家舉一個例俾你聽嚇。
I'll point out one example.
你可以話係好簡單嘅事。
You can say it's a very simple matter.
但咧，又可以話係非常之困難嘅事。
You can also say it's a very difficult matter.
就係十字架上嘅強度。
That is on the cross the.
On the cross. The two thieves on the cross.
The two thieves on the cross. Two thieves on the cross.
同耶穌一齊釘十字架有兩個強度。
So there are two thieves on the cross.
一個得救，一個唔得救。
One was saved, one was not saved.
現在世上所有傳道人就強，很多宗派的傳道人就強解呢一段聖經。
So a lot of denominational churches they stress these two verses.
哇，呢個強度，耶穌帶佢入樂園一定得救。
So they stress that Jesus can bring these people to paradise to be saved.
Jesus took the thief on the cross personally into paradise, 所以佢一定係得救。
So he's definitely saved.
但係佢冇受洗。
But he was not baptized.
所以佢就堅持唔需要受洗就已經得救。
So that's why they're insisting on not being baptized to be saved.
因為十字架上的強盜冇受洗，佢耶穌親自救佢。
Because on the cross, the two thieves, or one of the thieves, without baptism, Jesus saved them.
就係因為佢哋能夠將聖經嘅真理連接喺事實裏邊。
Because they can't take the truth of the Bible and they can't line it up to the reality.
所以佢哋冇辦法明白。
So they can't understand.
馬可福音第2章第10節。
Mark chapter 2 verse 10.
耶穌在地上活著的時候，佢有權柄赦罪。
When Jesus was living physically on earth, he had the authority to forgive sin.
耶穌係救主。
Jesus is the Savior. He has the power and authority to forgive sin. But we are human beings, we're servants. We can only follow Jesus' commands alone. Jesus' teachings is believe and be baptized, and then you'll be saved. So we can only obey his teachings. You have to believe and then be baptized, and after baptism, you're saved. But while Jesus was living physically on earth, he forgave a lot of people's sins. Especially this thief on the cross. So the reality of the world is like this. I'm
going to
point out an example for you. A few years ago, President Clinton went to Mexico for an interview. He had a bodyguard.